Herschel McGriff is now the oldest man to ever compete in a NASCAR-sanctioned race. He drove twice Saturday night in the Pro Series West races in Tucson, Arizona. McGriff also played the national anthem on his trombone before the race. The last time he ran a NASCAR event was in 2012. That was back when he was 84.
Wait a minute, hold on.
He's 90 years old.
He can't. No, he can't be.
He's out there.
He's amazing.
He was out there twice.
And he looks great.
Yeah, he did.
He doesn't look a day over 90-year-old man. 65, I think.
Exactly. Wow. If he comes up on the interstate, get out of the way. That'd be the best thing to do.
Incredible.